This is Alpha, and on this video I'm going to show you how to view your Facebook password in case you forgot it. So let's say, for example, you're logged into your Facebook account but you don't remember your password because you always auto log in. So I'm going to walk you through three steps that you can use in order for you to be able to see your Facebook password. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now the first two methods are to help you view your saved password. Then the other second method is to help you reset your password even if you don't have the phone number or email, but within the Facebook app itself. So just follow through the whole video without skipping. Now in the first method, you're going to view your password using a browser. So for example, if you're always logging in via Chrome browser, so you're going to use your Chrome browser. So now on the home page of the Chrome browser, you're going to click on the three dots at the top right corner. So then from there you click on settings. Under settings you select password manager. So from there you select facebook.com, and then when you click on it, it will be able to show you your email or phone number for the Facebook account and even the password. So you can view it by clicking on the eye icon. Now in the second method, you can view your password through your Google account settings. So sometimes your passwords can be saved in your Google account and you can be able to view it. Now to do that, you're going to open your Gmail app or even your Google app direct, but this time around you can use Gmail app. And then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. So then from there you go ahead and select Google account or manage Google account. So then you head on to the section of security. So under security, you're going to scroll down to the very bottom until you see the option of password manager. Then you click on it. So then when you click on it, it will be able to show you the saved passwords for different sites. Then you select facebook.com and you'll be able to see your email or phone number and even the password. So now in case the first two methods don't work for you, then now the other third option is for you to reset your Facebook password via the Facebook app direct. So if you're already logged in, now all you just need is a new phone number or new email, then you can go ahead and reset your password. So in order to do that, you're going to make sure that you're logged into your Facebook account, and then on the home page you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So then from there you scroll down to settings and privacy. So then under that you select settings. So from settings you go ahead and select see more in account center. So then from account center you scroll down to account settings, then select personal details. So from personal details you select contact info. Then under contact info you select add new contact. So you're going to add either a new email or new phone number. So you click on add new contact and then you choose the option that is available for you. If it is a phone number, you click add mobile number. So then you go ahead and add your new phone number. So then you go ahead and choose accounts for the number you use. So you select your Facebook account, then click next. So then after that, you can now enter the confirmation code that is sent to that phone number. And then you confirm. So from there, after adding the phone number, then you go back to your account settings. So you go to password and security under account settings. Then you select change password. So then you select your Facebook account or Facebook profile. Then since you don't remember the current password, you're going to select forgot your password. So when you select that, now you'll be able to choose a way to log in or to reset your password. So you choose the phone number that you just added, the new phone number. Then you click get code. So then from there, you enter the 6-digit code that is sent to that phone number. If that phone number is registered on WhatsApp, they will send a code to your WhatsApp account. Then you can now be able to reset your password. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and see you in the next one.